Did you know these facts about Draco that weren't shown in the movies? 1. In the books, he was very good at academics, only lacking behind Hermione, who was always the best. 2. He was particularly gifted at occlumency, the practice of defending your mind from anyone penetrating it. 3. He went on to become a great husband and a father. He even begged Harry to help his son Scorpius when he was being bullied at Hogwarts. Keep following, Mythbusters.